out, Luke.
Thank you.
cruises off. Then he goes over the back. Then he cruises.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Launching pad for tonight's mini showdown between the Sheboygan Crimson Eagles and your Cedarville Bellevue Rockets. At this time, please rise, remove your hats to honor America with the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
God bless her. And now, for tonight's starting lineups, that one forward for Sheboygan Christian, that 6'6" junior number 0, Brock Zilker. number 3, Jackson Field. But another guy with 5'11" is sophomore number 4, Cam Graham. And another guard, a 6-foot senior, number 10, Jaden Rodovan. And another guard, a 6'4" and junior, number 11, Josh Coxer. And the Eagles are coached by Josh Clipsy. And now for your Cedar Valley Rockets. Sports Health, the official medical provider for Cedar Hill Belgium Rockets Sports. And again, remember, we are all good sports here. We want to treat people with respect in every way, shape, and form. So be good, or we may have to ask you to go home early and enjoy the snow. Thank you.
Thank you.
And number one, Abundi, 34. Choking. And 23 over.
Thank you.
By the way, tonight is Shepherd Duck, so if you have not got your duck, dude, make sure you get those ducks quickly here. Now I'm only 450 away. We are having sound system issues, so sorry about that. So who's going to be speaking the game tonight? Lauren, back and I don't know, Lauren, last time you let me down, you didn't go the whole way. Gotta go the whole way across the gym this time.
Thank you.
first six teams. Here. Also, Mr. Gary wanted me to announce that the cancellation of school tomorrow is called off. We will be here. No, we won't. We're not going to be in school tomorrow. Yeah. So enjoy your day off, study for your finals. Study hard for your finals. That is not perfect in center. I don't know. It'll be alright, I guess. Alright, now, if you have not done Chuck and Duck before, we're going to be Chuck Ducks. You have to Chuck them from the stands. Kids can come in the front row. Everybody else has to stay in the stands. We're going to count down. Chuck thinks he's going to win. We're going to count down for three, and then we'll Chuck those ducks, or you can Chuck them down. 3, 2, 1, Chuck those ducks for PBIS.
I just want to
number 20 is here tonight. Nick Zimmerman, a new sound system, 78 bucks. Of course, Nick's a new board.
Yeah!
Rock Rockets. All right. I'm looking over there, seeing who it up, and seeing the game is kind of fairly quiet, so I'm considering we have no school tomorrow. I thought. Oh, you gotta get the light off. I'm sorry, that's not gonna help tonight. The light can't be on. You have to be on either. Unless, of course, you call on Freebird. But no, you can't have lights on, guys. You gotta turn the lights off.
Thank you.
Philadelphia. Pursuit of the game. And it is Jameson Nelski. Jameson Nelski is shooting the game. He might be where he did play a little bit, but not too much. All right, no. All right, you ready? Why do you pay no money?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
to Piper, to the line, Jill's here. By the way, remember everybody that we have a big news for a team. It is the Battle of the Cans, the Battle of the Bands, and of course the rivalry game. Be sure to bring your cans and let's be news for this year. We've got as many cans as we can for the wall of food pantry. So any items, non-perishable items, bring them in. And we will try to be news for the Battle of the Cans this year. You know we're going to beat them in the Battle of the Bands. And of course, we'll beat them on the basketball court. We also want to mention that the Manhattans are having a frat fry at the University of Arizona. You don't have to cook, you just come here. get some brats and burgers, and of course, still involved in the snack bar we were going to get that night for popcorn.
Thank you. Thank you.